Close impact.
The four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
Nicole, I can very easily see any one of these four participants winning this thing.
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
You gotta believe this one's over.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what?
That was nowhere near a three count.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Dropped like a bad habit.
He's looking a little weird.
He's looking at it.
Is he done?
Here he goes.
Oh, nasty impact.
Victory is on the horizon.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael. We can also see a fatal four-way tag team match, which means 16 superstars are participating.
Got the shoulders down.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Not yet.
Oh, and he reverses it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Byron, earlier you brought up the 16 superstar four-way elimination tag team match. It goes without.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Pile driver.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Bold move going for it again.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
One more time.
Why not?
Grand Metalik's going for it. Into the quick cover. Now he's working that exploit.
Driver. I can't believe it, Michael.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
See if he takes the bait.
Nailed it.
There it is.
Let me tell you, that can cause some serious injury.
O'Reilly is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that night,
it cinched in. He got him to tap out.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time. I guess. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner, Bush Sakamoto.
Big win in this fatal four-way match.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest dudes on the WWE roster.
And it sounds like the crowd is still digesting what they just saw. These four competitors pushing.